Hello, I'm Captain Starlight. Do you like craft? Yeah? What about drawing? Okay. And outer space?
Oh boy, have I got an activity for you.
Hey, that's me! Yippee!
We're going to make a moon flipbook. Oh, and if you enjoy this, don't forget, you can hit subscribe and get heaps more videos every week.
The first thing you will need is a table. Have you got one? Great! Then you'll need some paper, scissors, pencils, and some sticky tape and a stapler. Oh, now put everything but the paper to one side. Fold your paper about three times until it's a small rectangle. Ooh, it's scissors time.
You might want to ask a grown-up for help.
Scissors. Take your scissors and cut along the folds that you've made in your paper. Flippy! Now to staple it all together. Make sure you line up your edges. And... Whew, this is tough work. Great. A bit of sticky tape on the edges will help keep your fingers safe while you're flipping. And once that's done,
time to do some drawing.
Now, where did I put those pencils? Aha! The easiest way to draw a flipbook is to start with the last page so you can trace as you go. We're doing the phases of the moon, so I'm going to do a big round circle and colour it in. This might take a while. Now to test it.
Oh, that's me again.
Flippy.
Cool.
All right.
It's almost perfect. Just needs one last touch. You can decorate around your moon as well. In fact, you can draw whatever you want.
You could make a bunch for your friends and family. They'll flip out! Thanks so much for watching. I'm Captain Starlight. See ya!